I'm here with the field hockey team from New Zealand. Here are some of the reserves. They came all the way to London. If someone gets injured or disqualified, they're kicking in the gear and they'll be with the team. But without that, you're still part of the team and you're there every day in the meetings and the workouts and everything.
That's right.
How many years have you guys been together as a team now?
I don't know.
A long time?
Yeah, I've been in the team since 2009 and we've like had a good core group since probably straight after Beijing. So.
How did they do in Beijing?
We came 7th.
And so now
6th or 7th.
How do you think they're going to do? How are you guys going to do this year? Anyway?
We're going to medal this year.
Getting a medal?
Yeah, hope so.
Even as a reserve, you get a medal?
No, not us.
Yeah. Oh, that's messed up. You were there from day one.
We'll be there in Rio, though, hopefully. Yeah,
yeah. With the New Zealand field hockey team, Australia's number one in the world. How are you guys going to do it and knock them out so you could be number one?
How are we going to do it?
Hopefully we'll beat them for a start, that'd be good. And then score more goals than them, it's pretty easy, really.
And what does it take to be a field hockey player? I mean, when I walk around the Olympic Village and I see a guy that's 2 meters 10, 7 feet, he plays basketball. I see a dude all yoked out, okay, he's a wrestler. You know what I mean? Like, but looking at you guys, how would I know what sport you guys play? How can you tell who's a field hockey player?
You probably wouldn't be able to tell, because to be a good field hockey player, you need to be fit and strong, and as well as fast. So there's all sorts of different sort of body types, I guess. The goalies tend to be a little bit bigger as well, a bit more flexible.
You're the goalie.
Yeah.
Do you have to be smart? Like, do you have to have wits, like experience? Because you run with the stick. How do you make sure no one runs over there and goes straight for the shins?
You just hope that the other team's not dirty and wear shin pads.
Does that happen when you're near the goal and people are just trying to like throw it in and they go straight for your legs?
Nah, it's not that violent. It's not like ice hockey.
Oh, okay. No fist fights?
Nah, not. Sort of a bit more friendly.
So, who are the stars on the New Zealand field hockey team? Like, who are the biggest names?
We've got quite a few experienced players. Stars would probably be Phil Burrows, Simon Child, Nick Wilson,
and Ryan Archibald's another good one.
Yep. And
Dean Cousins, our captain, he's pretty good as well.
And our goalkeeper also, Kyle Pontifex, who's a class goalie.
To be a reserve doesn't mean that you're not good. It just means that they have so many talented, because you went with the team from day one almost until now, and there's a reason you're here in the Olympics. So what's this experience like for you, knowing that if someone gets injured, not that you want someone to get injured, that means you're getting in the game. Tell me about that, like the mental aspect.
Yeah,
it's tricky, but you obviously don't want the boys to get injured. You wouldn't push that upon anyone, but obviously
they're calling you in.
Trying to do the best, so you're going to prepare like you're going to play every game and whatnot. So, yeah.
It's pretty cool being part of the Olympics, sort of.
Free ticket to the Olympics and the Village is pretty sweet.
Yeah, and not only that, but you know, you walk around, hey, you're an athlete, can I have a pin, can I have an autograph, can I have this, can I have a picture? That's a good experience that you'll cherish with you for the rest of your life.
Yeah, definitely, yeah.
So any message to fans back home in New Zealand?
No, just watch the hockey. We're going to be, the boys are going to be doing well. And we're looking to win a medal, and yeah, everything's looking good for a New Zealand hockey team.
In the way off the subject, what would you educate the world about New Zealand? What do we need to know? It's a very friendly country. It's near Australia. That's my knowledge. What else do I need to know?
It's made of two bits, I suppose.
It's a beautiful place. It's a beautiful place, and if you ever get the chance to come to New Zealand, I suggest you do. It's a bit far away, but it's definitely worthwhile.
You can get Aaron's house.
There you have it. Stay tuned for more. The field hockey team from New Zealand. FiestaReporting.com. I'm Melly Sekback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter @Sekback.